As I set off for college from Turkey, my father gave me $1,000 for my travel expenses and other needs. In those days, and considering my family's limited means, that was a huge sacrifice. When I came to Oregon State, I had $100 left in my pocket. That's how I got started. 50 years ago, I had the privilege to address my fellow graduates from this stage as ASLSU president. But when I came to Oregon State, I was embraced by an incredible warmness by the faculty and the students. I was the only Turkish student here, but I felt just like everyone else. My time at OSU was foundational for all that lay ahead of me in my life. So make it your goal, raise your voice on behalf of those who cannot. Be powerful for the ones who are powerless. Don't settle for conventionalism. Question, challenge, and transform everything. But above all, question, challenge, and transform yourself to be better. Go Beavers!